Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande Nitta Ananda Sauditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Manoharam Vāñcha kalpataru vasya kipāsindu bevacha Patitānaṁ pāvunebhya vaiṣṇavebhyo namo namaha Mūkaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṅghaitagiriṁ Yat kipātam haṁ bandhi paramānanda mādhamam Vṛndāvai tulsidebhai piyāvai kesavasvaja Shna Bhakti Padi Devi Satya Vattvai Namo Namah Narayana Namaskritta Naram Chaiva Narottamam Deving Swarasvating Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodakshya Jagod Varunya Deyam Sada Paribhavagnam Avishchaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchanatam Saranyam Bhitatiham Panatopalabhavad Diputam Bande Mahapurusate Charanarvindam Yat Padapallavana Kachandamani Chataya Vispurujitakamapikabhavadushvadarsh Purunanuragara sasagara saramurti Saradhikamai kadankipam karosh Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhakta Binda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Ajānulambita bhujau kanaka budhatau Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yatakshau Vishambaru dijabaru yugadharma palo Bande yagat priyakaru karuna budharu Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Namami Gange Tava Padu Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Dibbarupam Bhuktiṃ ca muktiṃ ca dadāsinitam bhāvānurūpena sadā narānam Gangā taranga ramaniya jatā kalāpam Gaurī nirantara vibhuṣita bhāma bhāgam Nārāyano priyamanango madā paharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavishyanatham Vagisha Jushya Vadane Lakshmi Rujasya Chavakshasi Yasyasthi Hide Sambhid Vam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Jivai gato achyuta vikarsati ma vitipta Srishno annato hastak udaram sravanam kutaschit Ghrano annato haschapaladrik kachakarma saktir Bahavau sapatna evo ghapatim lunanti Jivai gato achyuta vikarsati ma vitipta Srishno annato hastak udaram sravanam kutaschit Grano annatahas chapaladrika chakarma sektir bahavau sapatna eva gihapatin lunanti. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, this material world is a place of painful testing. Jagadguru Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that this material world is a place of painful testing. If we are going to fail, then we cannot do Hari Bhajan, perfect Hari Bhajan. So we will have to increase our enduring power at the same time, and you know, we should increase our patience so that we can adjust with, you know, the whole world. Actually, point is that Prabhupada speaking, why people, they are suffering because they are going to expect something from others. This is our main fault. Prabhupada speaking, this material world is a place of painful testing. If we fail, then how we can do Hari Bhajan? Ihaiva toir jitam, ihaiva toir jitam hisam, ihaiva toir jitam hisamme sthitam manaha. This sloka you can understand, you can, then you can find that while we are living in this material world, we must tolerate everything, because as per the third sloka of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everything we will have to suffer. Nothing impossible in this material, everything possible, because Maya can arrange everything. Brikho jano katilo kishuna boloi, sukhaya moile kare panina mangoi, jeya mangoi tare dehi apon dhon, gharma vishu sahi anil kore rakshan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Bhajan Rahasya writing all in details that we will have to grow that kind of sufferings. We cannot expect anything from anybody. If we are going to expect anything from anybody, then ultimately we are going to get, you know, painful experience. This is the main problem. Srila Prahlad Maharaj speaking in the sloka, we think Hari Bhajan is very easy because we are sahajiya. Always we think Hari Bhajan is very easy. But one by one, if I give example, then you can understand. Those who are misguiding you, you can then become very careful about them. Hari Bhajan is so typical, so tough. But still, Hari Bhajan is the natural function of your soul. It is true. But to get victory over Maya is the main problem. With anartha, we try to do Krishna Bhajan. With anartha, we like to do Raganuga Bhajan. With anartha, everything we are trying. With anartha. But simple thing we forget, that until and unless I am successful to cut anartha, I cannot even get entry into Hari Bhajan. But we think, only the final sloka rasalila vikritam bhajavadu, this can help us. But they forget to explain this sloka, the main thing, sraddhanitam. What is sraddha? Parambhya Kesha Goswami explaining, Prabhupada explaining, Guru Padma explaining, Bhakti Mutak. We all want to ignore all these things. Secretly, we are trying to become gopi. This is our main problem. Even Prahlad Maharaj speaking, they my sense organ not under my control. All my sense organ running here and there. Jiv hai kato achyuta vikarsati ma vidipta. My tongue going that way. All my sense organ, my ears, my nose, all everything, all my sense organs running here and then, different way. I cannot concentrate until lotus feet. It's impossible. I cannot get control over my sense organ. I cannot regulate them. I cannot regulate them. I cannot get control over my sense organ. So how it is possible for me to get stability to do Hari Bhajan? As a main problem. But we are less interested to think about that. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Jivhai kato achyato vikarsati ma vitripta sishna annataha sishna yuno annataha stak udaram sravanam kudaschit ghrano annataha chapala drikka chakarma saktir bahavo sapatna eva gihapatim lunanti. All my ears, my eyes, everything, all my sense organ, pancha karmandi, everything, always going to put me into trouble. Like one householder is having so many wives, maybe 5-10 wives, from different corner they are pulling the husband. Bahavo sapatna eva gihapatim lunanti. Prahlad Maharaj is going to express his painful situation just to teach us. Not that Prahlad Maharaj is, useless. Prahlad Maharaj is going to teach us this is the condition. This is the condition. And also, Srila Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing in details, but nobody like to discuss all this thing. They like to jump. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda giving instruction to all bonded soul, those who are at least trying to do Harinam, coming in front of Sadguru, sometime Asadguru there, and also their solution I can speak. Bhaktivinoda was speaking, every day, all devotee, Gauriya devotee, they should read Chaitanya Bhagavat. Every day. They should read Chaitanya Bhagavat. They can make up their time to go through Chaitanya Bhagavat daily. Even if you like to read Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhaktivinoda go, no, not now. You can read Chaitanya Charitamrita after. You read Chaitanya Bhagavat. But nobody interested to do that. Bhaktivinoda has given so many instructions. We think Krishna Bhajan is very easy. But you can remember, I like to draw your attention to the chapter where it is written, Chaitanya Charitamrita Madhya means middle chapter, 19, 144 to 148. It is written in Bengali, but you can easily understand. If you go through, it's very easy. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami wanted to show us the condition of this whole world. Who can do Krishna Bhajan? That Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Tvar madhye stavar jangam dui bhed, jangame tirjag jalachar, jalo stalachar bibhed, Tvar madhye manushya jati oti alpataro, Tvar madhye mlecha pulindo bhoddha savaro, Vedanishtha madhye ardhek ved mukhe mane, বেদ নিষিদ্ধ পাপ করে ধর্ম নাহি গণে, ধর্মাচারী মধ্যে বহুত কর্মনিষ্ঠ, কোটি কর্মনিষ্ঠ মধ্যে এক জ্ঞানী শ্রেষ্ঠ, কোটি জ্ঞানী মধ্যে হয় একজন মুক্ত, কোটি মুক্ত মধ্যে দুর্লভ এক কৃষ্ণ ভক্ত। ইউ ক্যান গো থ্রু দিস ওয়ার্ড, ট্রাই টু রিমেম্বার। চৈতন্যচরিতামৃত মিডল চ্যাপ মিডল খণ্ড মধ্যখণ্ড 1944-148। কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামী গোয়িং টু শো দ ওভারঅল ইন এ কম্পারিজন কম্পারেটিভ স্টেটমেন্ট গিভেন দ্য দেয়ার ইজ সো মেনি জীবা, সাম ইন দ ফর্ম অফ স্থাবর মানে সলিড ফর্ম, আই মিন ইউ নো জঙ্গম মিন দোজ হু ক্যান মুভ হিয়ার দেয়ার, দেয়ার চেতনা ইজ ইউ নো চেতনা ইজ নট এক্সপ্রেস, স্থাবর জঙ্গম, আর দ্যাট জঙ্গম I mean those who can move around these days express, you know, some chetana. Jangame tiryab jalos talachar vivek. Tiryab jalos talachar. Tiryab means, you know, just the birds and, you know, lizard. And that tiryab. Jalachar, those who are aquatic element staying underwater. And talachar means those who are animal and man, everything, you know. After that, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to give, you know, clear statement. Out of then, human being, very, very, you know, number of human beings is very small amount. Even after that, there is so many categories. Some lecha, some pulindo, I mean, there's, you know, staying in forest, and, you know, tribals, and some Bodho, Sabar, you know, low caste. Everything, there are so many categories there. And Vedunishtho, out of them, if some going to express some Nishtha, some faith in Ved, there is also half of them going to, you know, verbally speaking, not from heart. Vedanishtha madhe ardhek begbinobhi, they are going to express their faith verbally, not from heart. Because, how we know? Because they are going to do against Vedic culture. Vednishiddha papkara, they are going to do all sinful activities which is prohibited in Veda. Dharma nai, they verbally they are speaking. They don't think it is adharma. They don't think. And at all those who are going to follow some dharma, dharmachari madhya bhuta karmanishtha, because dharma, the definition of dharma, man to man differ. There is so many dharma. Somebody speaking manav dharma, somebody social dharma, somebody body dharma, mental dharma, so many dharma. And Bhagavad dharma is exclusive. Who among us going to follow Bhagavad Dharma appropriate way? That is main question. What to speak about Raganuga Bhakta? I am not going to jump. Who is going to follow this? Dharmachari madhye bahuto karmanishtho. Most of them, they are karmi. They are karmi. Doership, they have their vanity. Goership, they are karmi. And crores of karminishtho, they are having faith in karma. You can find exclusive, very exclusive, Gyan, you know, ek Gyani Sestho. Out of them, one Gyani. How you can understand who is Gyani? Gyani means not I am speaking that Nirvishesh Gyani. But sometimes somebody say, Nirvishesh Gyan they have. They say, Brahma, Sarvam Khaludam, Khaluidam Brahma. But in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking that Bahu Nam Janma Namante Gyan Vanam Mang Prapadyate. Bahu Nam Janma Namante Gyan Vanam Mang Prapadyate. Vasudeva Sarva Miti Sva Mahatva Sudurlava. Krishna speaking himself in Gita. After countless birth, infinity birth, we are taking birth and dying, you know. So bahunam janman amante gyanuban mam prapadyate, who is actually gyani. Actually gyani means those who are having impersonal And Brahma knowledge is not actual Krishna speaking here. It is a document. Bahunam janmanamante jnanubhanam mam prapadyate. Mam prapadyate means those who are going to take shelter of me. You know, bow down in front of me. Mam prapadyate. 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 Propadyate. Those who are going to show submission. So, mam prapadyate. Mam prapadyate means unto my lotus feet. So here no question of impersonal Brahma. Though impersonal Brahma is also there, the personal Brahma, personified Brahma, there. So bahunam janmanamante jnanubhanam mam prapadyate vasudeva sarvamiti swamahatva sudharabha. All everywhere Vasudev, everywhere, whatever you see, whatever you see, nothing there except Vasudev. Sarva bhuteshu vasati iti Vasudeva. I already told in the beginning, we are feeling pain because we are going to expect something from somebody. That's why we are feeling pain. If somebody going to insult me, if somebody going to ignore me, why I am feeling pain? Because I have this kind of darshan I don't have. That everywhere Krishna, maybe he is going to ignore me, he is going to insult me. Why not you see the desire of Krishna? Maybe Krishna going to test me through him. Maybe Krishna testing me, that's why you are insulting me. Why not you see that way? It may be so. Guru always putting you in testing. If you want to find fault with others, there's more double pain. So it is good if I can rectify myself. If I can think this way, Maharaj, if my husband going to love me, is one kind of bondage. It's one kind of tight bondage. If wife going to love me, is one kind of strong bondage. So maybe Krishna testing me so that I can cut my strong bondage with, you know, in this material world. You know, I can exclusively I can take shelter of Krishna and Guru Vaishnava. It is our fault. It is our fault that we are expecting love from somebody. We are foolish, number one. Love, this word is not applicable in this material world. It is not found. As per Gauriya Darshan, love, this word is not at all applicable in this material world. But we like to find love in somebody. Somebody can love me. How to live if somebody... I can live if nobody love me. I can live very easily. Eh? Why? So it is our fault that we want to, you know, we are going to expect something from other. That is, if I can see that everything directly, indirectly done by Krishna. Even Duryodhan, he was also bound to confess this thing when he was going to just die. Even Duryodhan, the wicked Duryodhan, and Kali avatar, avatar of Kali, he was also bound to janami dharmam nachame pravritti na. Janami dharmam nachame name pravritti, janami adharmam nachame nivritti, tayarisi kesheidi sthitana, jathan yuktosmi tatha karumi. Directly, indirectly, everything, maybe it is one kind of testing, that's why he is going to insult, otherwise no ground, I have done nothing wrong, so that he can insult me, unnecessarily insulting me. So he's maybe, this way we can think, and we cannot see Krishna, Vasudeva everywhere. Krishna speaking himself, that kind of sadhu is sudurra. What to speak about Raganuga Bhakta? Eh? If I am going to take some, you know, something from him, he become very angry. You know, those who are going to make, you know, accounts of one paisa, those who are going to maintain accounts of one paisa even, you know, big sadhu, they have billions of dollars they are protecting. They can give to their relatives as a loan to businessmen. They cannot give for any good project. Most of you, They were not so rich, I know. But I have expectation that at least from heart you can cooperate. It is there is, you know. So this way, those who cannot ignore the accounts of one paisa, they can do Raganuga Bhajan. Billions of dollars they are protecting, they are running with money after Gurudev gone, they are going to proclaim, they are full, make fool of you and me. This is the condition. Even they cannot see Krishna is everywhere. Slide Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they are expecting honor, position, money, everything, all the time. At the same time, they are acharya. There is a situation. Whereas in Gita, Bhagavan again speaking, in Gita, they are speaking, Bahunam janma namante jnana banumam prapaddate vasudeva sarva miti sa mahatta sudurrava. That kind of mahatva, sadhu, is almost rare. After that, in Gita, again Bhagavan speaking, manusvanam sahasresu. Actually, this is, I should speak it fast. Manusvanam sahasresu kashchi jatati siddhaye jatatam api siddhyanam kashchi mambeti tattato. Manusvanam sahasresu kashchi jatati siddhaye. Who is trying from heart? Who is trying from heart 100% with 100% sincerity? Who is trying from heart? Who is trying from heart to become Siddhi? Siddhi means Bhakti Siddhi. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking almost rare. First to this loka. The same chapter, 7.3, the first one I spoke, 7.19. Manusvanam sahasresu kashchi jatati siddhaye jatatam api siddhyanam. Jodhu was trying sincerely. Among them, who is going to know my tattva perfectly? Tattvabid. Those who are trying their best, but among them, who can know my tattva perfectly? Because if I cannot understand this tattva, I can run here and there to take shelter like idiot. I can die. Without tattvabid, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told, Jai Krishna tattvabitta sei guru. But he is not knowing any tattva, nothing, he is acting as guru. So this is first. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking the, you know, Bahunam janma namante jnana banam prapaddate vasudeva sarvamiti sa mahatta sudurlava. Now, comparative statement I already given by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, I already speak. Crores of karma nishtho, among them jnananishtho, who is actually jnani, he is more superior, jnani sestho. Crores of jnani, out of them, one, I can, who is mukta? Mukta means out of the influence of maya, mukta. Koti jnani mudhe hoy ekjon mukta. Who is mukta? Who is mukta? If I put question, Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer to Uddhava. That who is having clear knowledge about this is bondage. This is bondage. And this way I can get free of Maya. Who is having clear knowledge about this is bondage? This way I can get free. Having this thought clearly. Bandha Mokshabit, if I can have total knowledge, complete knowledge, this is bondage. And this way I can get free, at least from Maya. So, Bandha Mokshabit, who is, you know, is rare. So, Koti Gani, who is having knowledge, Gani, out of them, one Mukto is rare. And crores of such Mukta, Koti Mukta Mudde Durlab Ek Krishna Bhakto. Krishna Bhakto is so rare. Krishna Bhakto is so rare that we cannot, you know, explain. So rare Krishna Bhakto. Narayan Parayan, even Narayan, who is going to do Narayan? Narayan Paran also rare. Narayan Paran was rare. So what to speak about Krishna Bhakta? What to speak about Krishna Bhakta? We think it is very easy, very cheap to do Krishna Bhajan. We think Krishna Bhajan is very cheap. So, if we can go up to the stage when we can find no fault with others. Krishna Bhakta not going to find any fault with others. All proper adjustment, they are fine. Krishna Bhakta, Niskam, no desire there inside heart, no smell of desire. That's why they are tranquil, they are very peaceful. Peaceful means no excitement, no agitation, no anguish, no nothing there. Nothing there inside heart because they are totally saturated, satisfied. If at all Krishna Bhakti going to and touch your heart, then you yourself can find. It is not a matter of lecture. Follow, it is not a matter of lecture. You can yourself find some sort of transcendental bliss, you know, can stay. Totally you can find, always you can find solution to any problem which is going, any problem you can find solution. This is called Krishna Bhakti situation. Because there is no expectation. If there is no smell of expectation, then and only then Krishna Bhajan can start. Everybody cannot do Krishna Bhajan. In the name of Krishna Bhajan, they can do Narayan Bhajan. Because I can give this sloka also from Bhagavatam. Muktanam opi siddhanam narayana parayanaha sudurlabha prasantvatma kotishu opi mahamunehe. Kotishu opi mana koti koti. Koti koti siddha mukto. You know, there. It's rare. It is rare. Narayana Parayana. Muktanam upi siddhanam. Narayana Parayana. Sudurlabha prasantatma. Koti shopi mahamuni. Narayana Parayana, who can do Narayana Bhajan? Narayana also Turiya. It is, Narayana is not an object within this, you know, material world. So, beyond human comprehension, we cannot even imagine. After that, the question of rasatattva, I mean, if there is, you know, exclusive bhava, no smell of kama, nothing. Even in Narayan Bhajan, there should not be any kama. But after that, the question of, you know, harirhi nirguno shakshat purusho prakhite parehe. Hari Parikhit Maharaj asking to Sukhdev Goswami, the Gurudev, actually, Maharaj, actually we find those who are, you know, demigods here in this material, oh, those, you know, people going to worship them, they are getting material opulences, everything, power, everything. There is a list of, you know, tejas kama vibhavasuhu. If I want to get power, then Vibhavasu, I have to worship Vibhavasu. You know, if I want to get gyan, you know, not impersonal gyan. Actually, Vaishnavanam Jata Sankar Bhagavan, he can get gyan. This way, there is a list of, you know, demigods. If you worship them, one by one, you can get a response. And you can get, you know, result. But we cannot get in connection with Krishna without a Vaishnava. That's why Prabhupada used to speak that Guru Padma Sadguru is a transparent medium through which we can look at the transcendental world. It is your fault that you like to maintain your own ugly darshan. Why you are getting pain? Because you are not under the guidance of Sudarshan. You are not under the guidance of Sudarshan. If you pray, Prabhupada is teaching us. Those who are going to stay under the Karuna, Kripa of Sudarshan, no ugly darshan can touch. No kama can come. Impossible. Impossible. But we are not going to obey. There cannot be any danger in your family life. While you are cooking, while you are doing anything, why not you play at least, you know, Sanskrit mool, at least. Go on. Bhagavad Gita, everything. So, if there is big danger, it was supposed to, I mean, Guru Padmam used to say, if there is one big danger in your horoscope, then the danger can happen, but very small. Not, you know, big danger, so that it is going to be a question of your life and death. Guru Padmam used to say, what is written? According to karma fall, something is there. But you should have positive darshan, I already told. You should have Vaikuntha darshan. If you are going to enjoy the kripa of Sudarshan, Vaikuntha darshan you can have. You should develop bitterness about your body and mind. Oh, so useless. You know, this body is useless. You know, somehow if I am not careful, I am going to cut my head. Cut my hand, blood coming. If I am not careful in the road, car going to dash me, I break my leg and hands. This way, you know, I develop loose motion if I am going to take rich foods. This way, we should express, you know, deep regret for the body we are having, material body. Useless body, huh? Useless. Useless body. This body, just unfit for Krishna Bhajan. If somehow Guru Vaishnava engage us by their own power, then we can do Krishna Bhajan. Many times before I told about that what is the useless, this material body is useless. You know, if accident happening, we should develop this kind of mood. Oof, useless body, useless mind. This way, if we can see positively, I know it is impossible, but still, there is no other way. We will have to develop that kind of, you know, many slokas before I told, you can remember. Sabhava durgandhi binindhitantari kale vare mutre purishya bhavite ramanti mudha viramanti pandita. You can remember. You know, Arjun also speaking. Arjun was speaking, yes, 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 yes. Always speaking, yes. And sometimes putting question, why? But after when Arjun speaking, okay, I understand everything. But same Arjun. Arjun is not ordinary man. Eternal person of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. You know, Arjun ultimately speaking to Krishna, my ignorance is gone. And now, Karishya Bachanam Thava. What you are speaking, I am going to follow. But same Arjun, after coming back from Dwarka Dham, when crying in front of Yudhishthir Maharaj, he is going to proclaim that, Maharaj, I couldn't understand the essence of Gita. Same Arjun speaking. In front of Arjun, Krishna speaking 700 slokas. Continuously, what to do, what not to do, all comparisons, comparative statement, karma, gyan, you know, ganmis, everything, yoga, rajguha yoga, all everything, bhakti yoga, all everything, comparative statement. Even all the characteristics of all the human beings. If you can get the chance to hear Gita science, evergreen science, if you can get this kind of opportunity to hear Gita very clearly for an elevated Vaishnava, sadhu, realized soul, tattvabhit. And at the same time, if you can digest it, not that only you can hear, If you can digest it, I think all your problem can finish in your life. All your problem, no problem can stand in your life. But who is going to understand? Who is going to understand? Same Arjuna now speaking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj. Dear Krishna, Krishna, my Sakha, my friend, you know, when Vishwarup was shown, when Vishwarup, all universal, you know, Vishwarup was shown by Krishna to Arjuna. Still after that, now Arjuna speaking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Maharaj, when Krishna gone this way, all explaining, now I realize the essence of Gita. Oh my God! Long ago, Krishna already spoke you Gita. Now you understand. But yes, when Gurudev is there, sometimes we cannot understand his gravity. Sometimes we like to make business with Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava. When Gurudev is there, Vaishnava is there, chiding me, beating me, love me, you know, speaking so heavy, still then we are going to ignore him. But when Gurudev gone, by chance if I some, you know, by the mercy of Gurudev I can understand that I lost everything. Gurudev now gone. When Gurudev is there with you, he cannot take the treasure of realization, prema, bhakti, everything. When Gurudev can go away, then you can cry. No way, who can support you? You think everybody can love you? Foolish. In the whole world, you cannot find even one or two such, you know, elevated devotees, such great sadhu, who can embrace the whole world. Who can embrace? Who can show actual love to you? Because they have no, you know, business mood. They have no self-interest. That's why they can love. They are going to see the whole world in relation with Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So Arjuna now speaking, now Krishna gone, I am helpless, same Gandib there, same bow and arrow, same thing, same chariot, you know. But same Arjuna who got asan, who got seat, who got the opportunity to sit with Indra in his body in heaven. But now all power gone. Now I feel helpless. Krishna gone. Now today I understand, today I realize what Krishna told me in Kurukshetra battlefield when we are going to, you know, give so much knowledge. Now I realize it is possible for Krishna to arrange to speak Harikatha within this small period of time. Don't try to express doubt. The battle, I mean the fighting, going to start just now. Bugle, all conch and bugle already blown. You know, blown up. Now, just within a, you know, fraction of second, big battle, fighting going to start. Within that time, Krishna can arrange time to speak whole Gita to him. It is not impossible, because time, space and matter all controlled by Krishna. That's why about Bhagavat Tattva, Prabhupada used to say, Guru Bhargava, sometime, what is not possible, that is possible for Supreme Lord. What is not possible, that is not possible, that is possible. That is called Ishwar, Supreme Lord. Annatha kartum ja samartaha sa Krishnaha, sa Ishwaraha. Annatha kartum, which is not at all possible to happen, but it can happen. Kortum akartum annatha kartum ja samartaha. Kortum akortum annatha kortum ja samartha Krishna. He is Krishna. So now I have clear conception about this point that body is really unstable. Not that philosophically I speak Maharaj like Hiranyakashipu. Life is unstable. I am foolish. You try to understand life is unstable first. Eh? Life is unstable. Then why you are going to run by in Lap Puja Patishtha? You are acting as Acharya? Life is unstable, foolish. You know. So always and every time, day by day, and always every time, we should have this kind of darshan. My body is useless. My mind is useless. With this mind, how I can do Krishna bhajan? This body always, you know, morning time I was very, you know, healthy. Evening time I'm sick. Tomorrow also different kind of sickness coming. So there is no stability. Sabhava durgandhi vinindita antare kalevare mutre purishya bhavite ramanti mura viramanti pandita. Exclusive way, you will have to go out of this enjoying mood, 100%. Then Krishna bhajan is possible, can be possible, Krishna bhajan. So, from Bhagavata I already speak, muktanam opi siddhanam narayana parayanaha sudur labaha prashantvatma kotishu opi mahamune. Narayan parayan should not have any Narayani Turyo. I already told Parikshit in front of Parikshit Maharaj Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. But Maharaj, so many, you know, demigods, if we worship, we can get result. But Krishna Vajana, why so? Just opposite happening. Krishna is infinity world maintaining Narayan, Krishna, Turyo. But when most of the devotees are going to do Krishna Vajana, they have no money, nothing. How is possible? They are like beggar. Why possible? Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Rajan, Krishna bhajan is not a matter of joke. Hari bhajan, overall. You know, Hari bhajan not a matter of joke. Those demigods, they are within this area of 14 worlds. Devi Maheshu Dhamma Teshu Teshu Tete Pabhava Nichayab Hitastra Jeno. You know, all there is great. Bhur Bhuva Swa Maho Yano Tapu Shatto, all up. And down, there is also seven loka. You like to stay within this seven loka after this body? Eh? But your activity is your mood going to prove that you like to stay in this 14 world? Your mood and activity is going to prove that you like to stay in this material world. Material world is 14 worlds. Then why? Why you cannot understand that what is Krishna Vajan? Whereas Parikshit Sukhdev Goswami speaking, giving argument in front of Parikshit Maharaj, the Krishna Vajan is Turyo. Above all, Hari is Haririhi Nirguno Shakshat Purusho Prakriti Parehe Swa Swarvadik Upadrashta Tang Bhajano Nirguno Bhavet. Parikshit Mahavira Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Krishna Bhajan, Narayan Bhajan is Turiya Bhajan. Vishuddho, if you cannot elevate yourself up to that point, how you can start Krishna Bhajan? Harihi Nirguno Parikshit. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. I am not Sahajya so that I can speak, okay, there is no problem. You can start reading, you know, Bikritam Bhajabadhu, you can become gopi without operation. Without operation, you can become gopi. I cannot speak like Sahajya. It's not possible. Because Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, nobody, no Shastra. Jiva Goswami, Parupa Goswami, never approved it. We are always busy with, you know, some, you know, material things in the name of bhajan. Always we are busy. But we forget, actually, you know, that only and only mercy, actual mercy, kripa, actual mercy, compassion, you can only expect from pure Guru Vaishnava. Only and only. Because in the, you know, even in Niti Shastra, although, Niti Shastra, you know, there is, it is written that the, that is the exclusive quality, the exclusive beauty of Guru Vaishnava. You know, you try to understand. A quail, quail mean, you know, in the morning time, you know, quail singing, coo, coo, in Vrindavan also. Those who are, you know, peacock, they are also speaking sometime. But kokil, this bird is very nice, sweet, you know. Sweet, you know, sound, morning time. So, but if you look at kokil, quail, it's very dirty looking, black, black, like crow, very bad looking. But whole world going to love quail, because his tone is very good. He is sweet, you know, when he is going to south, you know, nice. Coo, coo, very nice. So, it is in Niti Shastra it is written, Koki ilanam smaro rupam, narinam patibratam, vidda rupam kurupanam, khama rupam tapasinam. Try to remember this sloka, very nice. If you like to find the beauty with kokil, don't try to physically, if you like to look at kokil, it's dirty. But his tone is very good. So, kokilanam saro, saro means, its tone is very beautiful. Kokilanam saro rupam, narinam patibratam. If we want to find the beauty of a woman, we should find how much she is inclined up to the, unto the lotus feet of, you know, genuine husband. Genuine man who is having Krishna Bhakti. He is cruel, is impossible then. So, is Niti, Narinam Patibratam. Patibrata, I mean the chaste lady, wife, going to show his absolute, you know, love for husband. Narinam Patibrata. It is Niti Shastra. Niti, I am going to give argument, not actually, I am going from Shastra. Vidya Rupam Kurupanam. Very ugly looking man, but having so nice, you know, educational qualification. Educational qualification. Vidya Rupam Kurupanam. Vidya Rupam Kurupanam. Socrates. Socrates was philosopher, but he was very ugly looking. Very ugly looking. But Socrates, his heart was not so bad. You know, Vidya Rupam Kurupanam. So, when you are going to see the beauty and his educational qualification, you have to see Vidya Rupam Kurupanam and Khama Rupam Tapaschinam. And what is the beauty of a Guru Vaishnava? That they can show mercy on you. They can excuse you. Even if you like to kill a Vaishnava, still he is going to show compassion upon you. Impossible. Impossible, it is out of your imagination, how possible. So this is called Vaishnava. So you understand the level of Vaishnava, Vaikuntha level. Vidya Rupam Kurupanam and Khama Rupam Tapaschinam, excuse. Excuse Khama. Every time they can excuse, every time. Only if you are going to do great aparad unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, then they cannot excuse. All the time they can excuse. Chama rupam tapasinam. Tapasinam man, they are doing austerity and penance. And the best possible way of showing austerity and penance is bhakti, devotional line. Those who are doing bhakti, they are actually doing ekadashi, it is actually tapasya. Dry tapasya, dry austerity penance is not allowed. So, khamarupam tapasinam, if we hear it, immediately we can understand Tapasina means those who are Vaishnava. Because already we know from Sarvam Vatajajyo, Vairagya Vidyaniya Bhakti Yoga Sikshatamekam Purusho Purana, you know, Vairagya Astri Pinansas become very, very, properly get adjusted. Because it is bhakti in devotional line. Non-devotional line, when there is Mayavadi, they can also so, but it is not spoken about them. Kama rupam tapasinam. Because Mayavadi, Prabhupada also sometimes speaking very, with great, painful. Prabhupada speaking, those Mayavadis, gradually they are going to enter into Vaishnava, Gaudiya Vaishnava society. Those who are Mayavadis, they are going to get entry into Gaudiya Vaishnava societies. So gradually, day by day situation going to be changed. Very dirty situation, Prabhupada speaking. Gradually, those who are Mayavadis, those who are non, there is no faith in Guru Vaishnava, everything, they are gradually going to get entry into Vaishnava society, Gaudiya Vaishnava, so that they can get lap, puja, patishta, everything. But we are idiot number one, that's why we cannot understand. In the name of Hari Bhajan, in the river preaching, we are always Artholab Eyase, Bhamya Puri Deshe Deshe, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. In the name of Hari Bhajan, in the river preaching, everything, we are going to cheat people, we are responsible for that. We are less interested to know all secret tattva bhajan, so who can protect us? Krishna coming in front of us, in front of tattva, everything. Even common sense is not there. Where to speak? Prabhupada speaking, so many things I can discuss. Unique Acharya Siva Prabhupada, why we are speaking? Because only and only Prabhupada is going to show us exclusive way. Exclusive way Prabhupada is going to show us the way, So nobody can cheat us if we can know tattva vigyan. But we don't like to. It is Chaitanya Chaitamiti, it is written, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alosh, yaha ite Krishna lage sudhira manas. Regarding Siddhanta, if you are going to become, lazy, oh, Maharaj, too tough, I cannot, too tough. What do you mean by too tough? But it is written in Chaitanya Chaitamrita, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alosh. Yaha hoite Krishna lage sudhira manas. If you are not going to know Tattva Siddhanta properly, anybody can make fool of you. Anybody can take away money, position, everything from you. For their own benefit, not for Bhagavad Seva. They are like Ravan. Like Hiranyakashipu. Busy. All is busy. What is their busyness? What is their business? Because they are doing business. What is their business? Because they are doing business. That's why they are busy. They have no time. That's why Prabhupada speaking, that if we can, that's why it was the uttermost, effort of Srila Prabhupada. And Manovishto, Sri Chaitanya Manovishto Stapitam Jenabhutale, we cannot apply this word for everybody. For Ravan, Kumbhakarna, for Hiranyakashipu, we cannot apply. We are so idiot. We are making pranam mantra every day. Oh, Maharaj, Sri Chaitanya Manovishto Stapitam. Who is going to establish? Those who are going to ignore the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, those who are going to ignore the teachings of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we are going to, Om, Namam Vishnu Padayo, Gaura Pesthayo Bhutale, Pesthayo Bhutale, foolish, Pesthayo Bhutale, ghost, demon. We cannot apply this, because we will have to understand Tattva. Those who are going to protect the interest of Gaudiya society, Gaudiya Math, those who are going to protect the interest of previous Guru Varga, those who are going to protect the interest of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, His Seva, only for them we can apply. Sri Chaitanya Mano Vishtam Sapitam Jedhava. Only running here and there, collecting money, misusing money. They cannot even pay a single penny for good purpose. We have no right to speak about Mayavadi. We have no right to speak about Mayavadi because we are Mayavadi number one. I can show at least those Mayavadi, they are having, they are going to, you know, get money, they can apply for good purpose. They are establishing school and you can come with me and show. They are Mayavadi. But we are not going to do. We are going to keep money back door. So we have no right to speak now anything about Mayavadi. At least Mayavadi is going to do, establish college and school, something. What we are doing? We are going to, you know, steal money? Prabhupada is going to speak? That those who are going to collect money, position, everything for their own sake, personal purpose, to make sure of their pratishtha. Prabhupada speaking, God bless me, I need not see their face up to my last, you know, moment, up to the last day of my life. I don't like to speak. Who is Vaishnav? Who is Vaishnav? Who is going to protect me? Who is Vaishnav? Who is going to protect me from imminent danger? Who can give me, install bhakti inside me? Who can show me tattvajnana, everything? Prabhupada speaking, if you are not going to get tattvajnana after diksha, what kind of diksha you have taken? If you can discover that your Gurudev is busy with money collection only, you know, woman, money, position, everything, Prabhupada speaking, how it is possible for you to get tattvajnana, Krishna Bhakti? You will have to leave that Guru. If you have done mistake in your life regarding selecting your Guru, already done, then you will have to leave that Guru. Because Avaishnavam Khodgi, Avaishnava Mukhapadishtam Mantrena Nirayam Bhajat. You will have to go to hell with your Guru for infinity period. Avaishnava Mukhapadishtam Mantrena Nirayam Bhajat. Punascha Vidhina Grahayat Vaishnava Bhat Guru. Again, you will have to take shelter of a Tattvajnani Guru who can save you from imminent danger. Not that dry philosophy, he can memorize and speak. If you are developing that kind of accuracy, why you cannot understand this is transcendental world and that one is material world? Still today you cannot make difference. Still today you cannot understand that one is material world and this one is a transcendental world. Transcendental sound, that was material sound. This much difference you cannot understand. So what kind of bhajan you are doing? What kind of bhajan? Even Duryodhan could realize that everything done by, you know, done by Krishna. Yatha nijuktosmi tatha, according to my previous sanskar, according to my previous ugly sanskar, directly, indirectly, everything done by Krishna. Everything. All you go back to Srishti Tattva, creation, you can find all, you know, Uti mane karma chesta, everything, all coming directly or indirectly from Krishna. But he is dirty, that's why dirty inspiration is getting. Krishna never going to give inspiration to do, I am speaking directly or indirectly. Of course, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in Gita, I am not going to engage then in papa, sinful activities. That's why Krishna speaking in front of Arjuna, nadatya kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum, agyanena avritam jnanam tenam uyhanti yantavaha. This, you know, material world, this prani, the jiva, they are in ignorance. I never give instruction to them. Nadatya kasin vibhu, vibhu vastu, I mean Bhagavan, not going to, you know, partake your, you know, sinful, in result of your sinful activities. Nadatyaka Sridit Papam Na Chaiva Sukritin Bibum. If we are going to do something good, Krishna is not going to take away. All you are going to reserve inside you as sanskar. And accordingly you are going to get result. Only and only when we are 100% inclined unto lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava, then no need of suffering anything. 100% inclined. And if we are going to get kripa of pure Guru Vaishnava, then no question of suffering anything. Otherwise, for all common people, Krishna speaking, nādatya kasyacit papam, na caiva sukritim vibhum. Ajnanena avritam jnanam tena mujyanti yantava. All jivas, they are suffering. Whom to blame? They are suffering their own activities. Result of their own activities. Whom to blame? In Bhagavatam, it is written, 11th canto, you know, that if we are going to cut our tongue, suppose we are going to chew something, dry prasadam, and by chance I cut my tongue. Krishna speaking to Uddhava, you know, it is written that if we are going to cut our tongue, whom to blame? Whom to blame? Blood coming out, we cut our tongue, you know, with teeth and blood coming out, then I can go outside to fight with somebody. Whom to blame? This way we should develop that kind of, you know, mood gradually. Gradually we should develop that kind of mood. And Krishna clearly speaking, I am not going to put them in trouble. They are getting result about their own activities of their own karma form. But everybody blame me. I am not responsible for it. But directly, indirectly, according to their previous karma fall, all directly, indirectly done by Krishna. Even one dry lip not going to fall down from the tree without the desire of Krishna. All done by Mayadevi. Mayadevi means Prakriti. Prakriti means Krishna also, indirectly. Everything. And according to sanskar, the jiva, they are going to get their suitable sangha. Suitable sangha. They externally going to show that they are going to take my sangha. But I can solemnly say they are not doing my sangha. They are not doing association. If I am at all going to serve, be careful. It is Siddhanta. Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alosh, yaha hoite Krishna lage sudhira manus. We are going to show lethargy. We are going to show, no energy to know Siddhanta. Then what to do? So, according to our previous sanskar, they are going to get sangha. They are choosing. Anyway, they are not going to get my sangha. If I am at all going to get the association of Prabhupada, why the power of Prabhupada not coming to me? If I am at all going to get the association of Keshav Goswami Maharaj, why the power and Siddhanta Vichar of Keshav Goswami not coming inside me? Secretly, I am going to take the association Asa Sangha. I am keeping his picture inside my room. If I search your room, I can show you what kind of Asa Sangha you are doing. All of you in bonded condition, maintaining 1 month separate private room, privacy. But you will have to open everything. You will have to open everything in front of Guru Vaishnava, even not your cloth. Don't take it otherwise, what I mean to say. Guru Vaishnava can see through their X-ray eyes. They have their X-ray eyes. They can see everything. So why you are doing asasanga? If you are doing satsanga, why you are developing that kind of temperament, bad temperament? Surely you are doing asasanga, 100%. 100% mentally you are doing asasanga. If you are doing satsanga, satsanga cannot give you that kind of inspiration. Cannot so happen. Because we know from Shastra, Because the word written in Shastra can never be vain, useless. Because Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Tasmat Shastra Pramanante Karja Karja Vyavasthita. What to do, what not to do, all given there in Shastra. Accordingly we have to. So your behavior, your rough behavior, your inhuman attitude, your, you know, this kind of activity is not approved by Shastra. So I can take it as granted that you are doing asasanga mentally, very secretly. Even fine form, you are doing asasanga. Because from Bhagavad Shastra we know, rajastama prakritayo samasila bhajanti boi. Rajastama prakritayo, rajo, tamo, sato, you know, people going to select their friend accordingly. Birds of same feather flock together. Also, in Niti Shastra also it is written that a tiger not going to make a friendship with deer, not possible. How possible? You know? Though in front of Sri Krishna, when Vaikuntha, influence of Vaikuntha Jagat is seen in this material world, in that case impossible. A tiger can kiss a deer, usually not possible. A deer cannot make any friendship with wolf, or leopard cannot make. That's why Niti Shastra also it is supported that Miga Migoi Sangamam Anubrajanti Gavascha Govis Turagas Turangai Murkascha Murkhoi Shudhiyo Sudhivi Samana Sila Vasanesu Saksham. Miga Migoi, a deer can make a friendship with deer. Mriga migai sangamam anubrajanti, they are going to make friendship with another deer or sea deer, on, you know. And gavascho govi, one gomata going to make friendship with another gomata, surely not with dog, not possible, with tiger. So miga migai sangamam manubrajanti gavascha govhi sturaga sturangai. A horse going to make a friendship with horse is a usual rule. Sturaga sturangai and murkhascha murkhai. Those who are murkha, they are going to make a friendship with murkha. Those who are sahajya, they are going to make a friendship with sahajya. They can get support. They can think we are doing Raganuga Bhajan, you know? Raganuga Bhajan. This is the situation. Murkascha Murkhoi. You know? Murkha, how you can know Murkha? I am acting as Acharya. How you can know I am Murkha? Bale Maharaj, in Niti Shastra it is written, Murkha you can very easily understand. Tavat Savate Murkho Lambamano Patabritaha. You know, with very nice cloth and 5 pens, writing pen, he's putting in his pocket so that people can understand he's very highly educated. With very nice cloth and everything, coming and sitting in the sava, but he's murkha. Nobody knows, because his external, you know, glamour not going to prove that he's murkha. 5 pens are there, but he cannot write even one word. I have seen in my life, who cannot write anything, who is spitting 5 pens in his pocket. Very nice. So, tavat sabate murko lamma mano patabritaha javad navhasate. If he is not going to speak any single word, up to then, he can maintain his glamour and position. If you allow him to speak something, then you can understand. Either he is going to show Tinadapi, you know, Kapat Tinadapi, Maharaj, I am coming here to hear from you all, you know, I know nothing, this kind of Kapat Anugatha, Kapat Tinadapi. Follow what I say. Tavat Sabati Murkho Lambamano Patabritaha, you know, up to that point, he can maintain his gravity, everything. If you allow him to speak something, then you can say, oh, Maharaj, number one murkha. Number one murkha. So we are going to search our association accordingly. Everybody busy. From morning time, they are not going to get any time to do sankirtan. Somebody busy with health, somebody busy with pranayam and everything. Somebody going to for morning work, leaving all kids and everything. Somebody going to play their air organ. Sa-re-ga-ma. They are doing morning time. No Krishnanam, no Kirtan, nothing. They like to rectify their tone. What use? And somebody going in the field to practice martial art. Who, ha, they are doing this. And Maharaj, what is the utility? From seven, very small boy, he is practicing martial art. And ultimately he was shoot. He was shot by somebody. Some friend going to speak to some friend. Some man going to speak to his friend. My friend, you know my achievement? Bala, what is your achievement? What is your achievement? Bala, for long I was doing tapasya, asceticism. What is your achievement? Bala, I can show you. You come here. He come in front of a river. He is walking over water, going away. And then come back, and friend smiling, oh, you are going, so 20 years you are doing this yesterday, Pinas, to learn this thing, to walk over water. At this I can do, I can spend only 50 paisa. There's a boatman can cross me. This is your achievement. Eh? This is your achievement, na? Which I can pay only 2 rupees and cross Navadvip, Ganga. So you are going to put so much energy for what I am speaking. Why? I am going to show that how foolish we are. How foolish we are going to give, this kind of energy giving. Within 20, 25 years, is only learning this thing, how to, through pranayam, how to walk over water. This much. And one small boy, from his 5 years, 7 years, he is practicing martial art. He is very famous. I don't like to speak his. Ultimately, he was shoot. Maharaj, one gun sell, how much? Maybe 50 rupees or 100 rupees or 200 rupees. But whole life is doing this. They are not going to give energy for Hari Bhajan. They are not going to do Hari Bhajan. This way they are wasting their time. This way, all the time they are wasting. So this way, Prabhupada speaking, if you at all going to take diksha from such a guru acharya who is not going to give you tattva gyan, then you will have to leave him and take diksha from a perfect acharya who can save you from imminent danger. But we are so foolish. We are less interested about tattva gyan. It is my request to everybody, all of you, that you share tattva gyan with everybody. Those who are friends, if you have friends. If they can know tattva gyan, if they understand tattva gyan, then nobody can make fool of them. Otherwise, they are making acting. So it is the instruction given by Srila Prabhupada. If we at all going to take shelter from, take diksha from a foolish, then you will have to leave and you will have to take diksha again from an appropriate source. Otherwise, you can never get tattva gyan. Life is unstable. Anytime you can go. Always we are going to be overpowered by Maya. Maya going to put influence on. You can remember in Sab Bhagavad Mahapuran, Vyasadeva, it is written, Bhagavad Mahapuran, first canto, the Vyasadeva Goswami, as you getting kipa, it is there Nitya Yagat, but still one kind of lila. Naraji Maharaj giving kipa to Vyasamani. Vyasamani then started doing, concentrating fully, Because previously he was feeling some dissatisfaction. After that, Naraji giving kippa, after that, what is the darshan? Bhakti yogena manasi sammak pranita amale apashat purusham purnam mayancha tadapasrayam. Vasudeva Goswami could realize everything. There it is, he concentrated, I can see that Bhagavan apashat purusham purnam. Purna Purus and all under his shelter, also Maya, Mayancha Tadabhasrayam, Maya bowing down behind Krishna with full shame. Bhakti Yogena Manasi Sammak Pranita Amale Apashat Purusham Purnam Mayancha Tadabhasrayam. Also, Vasudeva Goswami see Maya, oh great Maya. Jayasan mahito jiva atmanam trigunatmakam. All infinity jivas, they are hypnotized.
Debya jaya tatam idam, you know, jagadatma saktya nishesha.
This spoke in Chandi, from Chandi part. Debya jaya tatam idam, this sloka from, you know. So here it is written in Bhagavatam, Jaya Sanmahita Jiva Atmanam Tigunatmakam. Three modes of nature going to influence you because you are under the control of Maya. Paro opi manute anartham tatkitan chabi paddhati. They cannot understand what is good, what is bad. Paro opi manute anartham. What is good? It is good. But he is going to think negative way. He is going to think negative way. So, paropi manute anartham tatkritan chabhi paddhati. Because the jiva sarup totally enveloped by the spell of Maya. He cannot understand. They are always expressing, false ego, doership. Doership is the main thing of my bondage. Kottitto. Anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti yoga madhakshaye lokasya yanato vidyans chakre sattato sanghitam. That's why out of, mercy, Vasudeva Goswami ultimately, anarthopasamam sakshat bhakti yoga madhakshaje lokasya janato vidyangs chakre sattato sanghitam. Ultimately, by the mercy of Naraji Maharaj, he was bound to compile Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, which is exclusive Puran, which can give up. Because after hearing Bhagavatam, all I am speaking, all Popa speaking, all Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all Guru Bhargava speaking, all Bhagavatam, because all the explanation of Bhagavatam. Jasang vaisuya manayam krishne parama purushe bhakti rutpaddate pungsam soko moho bhayapaha. After hearing Bhagavatam, you are going to maintain your ignorance, fear, expectation from other people, shok, this kind of. But after hearing Bhagavatam, this kind of thing we cannot expect to have. Impossible. Because after hearing Bhagavatam, how it is possible for you to mention Maya? Ignorant, not possible. Because it is guaranteed there. Jasang boi. Boi mane nishchitam eva. Boi mean affirmative. Jasyam. Bhagavati katha. Jasang boi suya manayam krishne parama puruse. Jasang boi. Definitely, after hearing Bhagavatam, Bhagavat Siddhanta, Tattva Siddhanta, Suyamanam, Krishne Parama Purushe. And the lotus feet, unto the lotus feet of Krishna, surely you can develop bhakti. Bhakti rutpaddate pungsham, shoko moho bhayapaha. Shok and dissatisfaction, you are going to grieve, dissatisfaction, you know, you're going to get puzzled, and this kind of puzzleness, by fear, everything you can erase by hearing Harikatha. Only because we are going to maintain our false ego, doership, that's why all fighting took place. Tomorrow, if situation permit, I can discuss some exclusive thing. If you are really Vaishnava, then you should not express any hatred. You should not pray for Amangal. Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to prove, those who are going to prove that I am number one enemy of them. Those who want to treat me as their enemy. Prabhupada speaking, O Prabhu, still I should not have negative attitude to beg for Amangal for them. Prabhu, still, always I can beg for Mangal. I can always beg for Mangal for them unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, O Prabhu. Though they are going to think me as animal, as enemy, all the time they think I am enemy. They are going to show that kind of attitude. Still, Prabhu, those who are going to show that kind of attitude to prove that I am their enemy, still, Prabhu, I should not pray negative. I can never pray from Amangal, for Amangal for them. So now you understand what is the situation and status of Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. We cannot do Harinam, proper Harinam. We are less interested about Siddhanta Vichar. We are less interested about Aparad Vichar. So never we can understand. Prabhupada speaking, Aparad Yukta Nam. When we are doing Aparad, name, Harinam. When we are doing Harinam with Aparad. When we are going to do Aparad with each Harinam. Because outside you are walking, how you can do Harinam? If you go and do, then it is everybody not Siddha Mahatma. They can meet with somebody, meet with some scenery, then they can feel reaction. But they are not going to sing Kirtan, Hari Kirtan, Hari Katha. They are not going to do wastage, going to waste their time. Prabhupada speaking, if you are going to do Harinam with Aparad, this can result to, you know, Tivarga, Dharmo Artho Kam. Prabhupada speaking, Dharmo Artho Kam. Dharma means general Dharma. These three, gradually I can increase my bank balance. Of course, I have no bank balance anyway. Those who have it. If I am doing Aparad, Harinam with Aparad, this can give me material affluences. Aparad yukto namer fall, tibargo, dharma artho kam, nothing else. So you are going to see the affluences of one acharya, only this much you can see. Siddhanta boliya chitte na karo alas, Prabhupada speaking, don't try to show lethargy, don't try to express, you know, less energy to know Siddhanta. If you are less interested to know Siddhanta, which are everything, then never in infinity period you cannot do bhajan. Anyway, we will have to know Siddhanta, which are everything, without which you cannot do Krishna bhajan, because you don't know who is Krishna. First of all, Krishna and things related to Krishna and negative thing and positive thing, everything you should understand. Maya or jivas, their relation, their wrong activities, all everything. If you can understand tattva, then after that, because tattva means sammodhya gyan. If you develop tattva gyan, means sammodhya gyan.
Diksha doesn't mean you can give some mantra and you can go away. Not that. Diksha doesn't mean you can give some mantra and you can go run away. Oh, I have received diksha. Prabhupada speaking, this kind of, if you are not going to develop Dibya Gyan, what kind of diksha? So you will have to try over and again, do Guru Gayatri, Gaur Gayatri, everything you will have to do with full concentration and go on hearing Harikatha and try to digest it, try to accept all Siddhanta Vichar in your life, try to apply. Try to apply all Siddhanta Vichar in your life so that you can get result. No question of applying this Siddhanta Vichar in your own life, only you are going to hear, only you are hearing. So hearing, you are only hearing. So after that, what result you can expect? What result you can expect? What result you can expect? So this way, you know, gradually we are, in the name of Hari Bhajan, we are doing something which is just negative. 2 days ago, 3 days ago, I can remember, I was discussing actually, va bhakti anukul matra kajyara sikhar, but very, very sensitive thing. Very sensitive thing. Very sensitive thing, you cannot understand. What is favorable for bhakti and what is, you know, against bhakti. There is so fine demarcation that you cannot understand. Bhakti anukul matra kajyara sikhar, bhakti pratikul matra Varjanangika. Follow? It's very typical. To speak, to memorize is very good. But until and unless you are going to enjoy full kippah of Guru Vaishnava, until and unless you can understand full Tattva Vigyan, it is not possible for you. Fine demarcation, you cannot understand. This is negative, this is positive. This is wrong, this is right. Because Your mind, subconscious mind, always going to support your wrong activity. I know externally you are not doing asasanga. I know. But your subconscious mind surely going to do asasanga. That's why you are going to show that kind of behavior. Otherwise, not possible. Because satsanga, inevitable. If you are going to do satsanga 100%, one thing very important, if I am going to serve Prabhupada, if I am going to serve Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if I am going to serve Keshava Goswami Maharaj, if I am going to serve, then how it is possible that I cannot understand their heart? It is written, it is in Shastra, it is written. Practically I can show you, scientific way. If you serve somebody, if you are going to serve somebody, surely you are going to get that kind of quality inside your heart. That's why I told, na? Mega migoir anubrajanti, this sloka I spoke, or rajastama prakatayo samasila bhajanti boy. I already told. Mriga migai sangamam anubrajanti gavascha govhistu ragastu rangai murkhascha murkhai sudhiyo sudhivi. Sudhiyo sudhivi, those who have fine intellect, Hari Bhakti, there. They are going to search for one nice devotee to get good association. You are not doing ishtagashti, you are not going to, you know, do satsanga properly. Sometime you are doing, sometime you forget. This way you are doing satsanga. This way, you cannot come out successful. So, 100% you have to do satsanga. So, satsanga inevitable. Satsanga inevitable result. Provided you are doing appropriate satsanga. Once secrecy is there, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to explain it. If I am going to do the seva of Mayadevi, then how I can expect to get Shuddha Bhakti? I am going to serve Mayadevi. Always, Ma, you know, give me mercy, Ma, I need money, position, everything. Dhanam Dehi, Janam Dehi, Jaso Dehi, Disho Johi, am Chandipadya. Dhanam dehi, janam dehi, jasho dehi, disho johi. Hey, no? In front of Durga. Oh, you give me this. But those devotee, pure devotee, they are not going to think about, you know, your honor you are going to show him. Ah, tullo ninda stuti mauni santushto tej keno, you know, tullo ninda stuti mauni santushto jeno keno chito aniketo sthirmatir bhaktiman me priya naraha. They are not going to think about, ignore. Somebody is going to insult, okay. You like to insult me, okay. It's paramahansa. You know, but ordinary people cannot go out. Tulla ninda stuti mauni. Somebody is going to pray in front of Prabhupada, what it concerns? Prabhupada is not going to touch it. If you all are going to give some honor, so much respect, so much, you know, write so much thing in letter, Maharaj, you are great, you are... I never going to... My heart, the letter not going to touch my heart. Believe me. Even I don't expect, I cannot expect any garland from you. Nothing. If you praise, I am not satisfied. But if you follow me, Siddhanta Vichar, then I become very... Then I become very happy. I can understand that you are going to follow Siddhanta Vichar. You know? So, surely, if I am going to serve Mayadavi, I cannot expect to get Krishna Bhakti. So, according to my Sangha, Seva, if I am going to do the service of Bhakti Pranottu Yugushima or Prabhupada, surely, 100%, nobody can stop. Nobody can stop. That kind of power can come inside me, or my heart. Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti. If sincerely, 100%, without any duplicity, if I like to implement the Siddhanta Vichara of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then surely their power can come and, you know, I can get inspiration to speak all about their Siddhanta Vichara. So, if you are going to serve a pure Vaishnava, you are going to develop that kind of inhuman, you know, attitude. How possible? Not possible. So, your subconscious mind going to get asasanga. Sure, I am sure, 100%. This way, if you go on, you know, doing Krishna bhajan, I know externally you are doing so much seva, but internally you are not going to get benefit because you are still today, you are not going to take resolution, even in dream, I cannot do asasanga. Even in dream, I cannot do asasanga. This kind of resolution you are not going to take. That's why I am not going. So, if I am going to serve Guru Varga, surely same attitude, same character, same behavior can come. Not that I am sitting in Acharya Helam, and so you will have to worship me. Not that. Prabhupada speaking, all wrong activities, all opposite activities of Acharya cannot give an inspiration to worship him. His character, activities going to show that he is not Acharya, not Guru. In that case, he cannot expect. But Bhaktivinoda speaking, present Acharya, they are always thinking about La Puja Patishtha. Bhaktivinoda writing, I am going to publish this very shortly, I am going to publish. So all of you should understand Siddhanta. Regarding Siddhanta, oh Maharaj, is very top writing. Somebody going through my writing, it's very typical writing. Typical writing mean? What do you mean by typical writing? Maharaj, is kathin. Kathin means stiff. Stiffness is there because you are going to show, you know, your passive attitude for bhakti, 100%. If you are, because by the mercy of Prabhupada, by the mercy of Keshav Goswami Maharaj, by the mercy of Prabhupada, you can understand what they want to speak, what they want to write. That's why in the last stage Prabhupada told, now before going away from this material world, that at present nobody is going to understand what I mean to say. They are less interested to accept me, my Siddhanta. So what use staying in this material world? I mean, Prabhupada like to go away. leaving us. Because we are not going to accept. So Guru, to keep Guru Vaishnava here in this material world, we'll have to follow this formula. We'll have to accept Siddhanta Vichar, everything in toto, so that they can feel inspiration to stay in this material world. Because they have no personal interest, they are less interested about sweet ball and paramanna. They are less interested. Only they are interested to install bhakti, to preach actual harikatha, si chaitanya manavishtam stapitam jena bhutale. They like to establish Siddhanta Vichar in the societies. They like to speak harikatha, appropriate preaching, so that nobody can cheat you. With this hope, they can feel it necessary to live for some more years. Otherwise, if they are going to show negative attitude, they can also, you know, try to curtail their, you know, bhava, and they can go away from this material world. So before Guru Varga, we are actually child. If we like to ignore them, if we like to, you know, we like to disobey them, their Siddhanta Vichar, how you can understand, how to realize the gravity of an Acharya? How to realize the gravity of an Acharya? The only way, Prabhupada told, the only way, you will have to look that how far, how much he was successful to digest all the Siddhanta Vichar of his Gurudev or Guru Varga. Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga. He is not at all successful in accepting his previous, you know, Siddhanta Vichar of Guru Varga. Then he is a failure Acharya. He is failure Acharya. He cannot find any symmetry. You know, totally failure. In that case, you cannot expect Shuddha Bhakti from them. So, this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Bhajan Rahasya, that Bhaktivinoda Thakur specially writing this, Maya Mugdhasya Jivasya Genyo Anartha Chaturvidaha Hiddaur Ballo Panchaparadho Asattishna Tattva Vibramaha. Follow. Maya Mugdhasya Jivasya Genyo Anartha Chaturvidaha. Specially four types of anarthas there. Gradually like to discuss. Maybe today not possible. Time cannot permit. Maya Mugdhasya, those are hypnotized by Maya. Those are enveloped by Maya. Their gyan is not expressed. Agyaneno avritam gyanam teno mujyanti yantava. Already I told. Yehiva toir yitam jesam samme sthitam manaha. While you are living in this world, if you are not successful to get equipoised position, balanced position, Ihaiva Tair Jitam Jesam Samme Sitam Manaha. If you are getting control over your mind and sense organ while living in this world, then it is very good. If you think that, Maharaj, this life, it is not possible for me to get control over Maya, then be sure, again you will have to take birth. Why you are so foolish to take risks? Why you are so foolish to take risks? Why not you are starting actual bhajan? With full sincerity, because you are getting golden opportunity. You are going to throw. You are going to get golden opportunity. This life you can come out successful. You need not wait. Only you will have to show your sincerity. No duplicity should be there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Guru Varga there to help us, to help cross this material ocean, Maya. Maya re koriya jai, charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi ubai. There is no way out except the causeless mercy of Guru Vaishnava. You know, those who are hypnotized by Maya, they are going to show four different kind of anartha there. You know, four different kind of anartha. Asatishna, Hedurballo, Vishamay, Aparat, Sarupa Vibhram. Asatishna means different kind of desire there inside your heart. I already told. If you are going to get full kippa of pure Guru Vaishnava, then and then only you can go out of Maya. There cannot be any desire. Maya re kuriya jai charano na jai. Sadhuguru kippa bina na dekhi upai. There is no way out except the causeless mercy of Guru Vaishnava. You will have to try your best. You will have to try your best to satisfy pure Guru Vaishnava. Surely you can get kippa. Surely you can get kippa. Without that, there's out of your personal effort, out of your personal effort, it is quite impossible for you. Out of your personal effort, out of your personal effort, never you can come out successful. Out of your personal effort, never you can come out successful in bhajan. Gauriya bhajan is always same thing. I told before. Top to bottom, you have to cry. You have to cry, top to bottom, you have to cry. Kipa karo, kipa karo, kipa karo. Are Bhaktivinoda Thakur also crying. Rupo shana tano pade danta tino kori, bhakati bhakati vinoda pare duhu pada dhari. Kandiya kandiya bale amito hadam, shikhaya saranagati karohe uttam. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Catching the lotus feet of Rupa Sanatana everybody and crying unto the lotus, please, please give me, please do kippa, please Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to teach us, but we are less interested to accept. We never like to accept this way of humble mood, tinadapi. We never like to follow this mood, tinadapi Baba. We never. Externally we are saying, Dandavat Maharaj, kapat. All kapat. You know? All kapat. If you are not kapat, then why you are not getting kippa? Eh? Guru Baru going to give you blood, all their blood and everything they are giving, everything, heart and soul they are trying to give you everything, but you are beggar. In spiritual life, you are penniless beggar, empty. Eh? You should feel, you know, if you should feel sorry because you are getting everything. Now you are speaking empty, empty. Why empty? Who is responsible for that? Eh? Now you are speaking, Maharaj, empty. Eh? Empty? Can beat you. Empty. Why? So much treasure given by Guru Bhargava. Now you are speaking empty? Eh? Who is responsible? Whom to blame? You are yourself responsible for that. So Maya Mugdo, those who are hypnotized by the spell, magic spell of Maya, they are having asatishna, they have different kind of thirsty for material enjoyment. Asatishna. Asat mean? Asat mean it is not sat. Impractical. Asat. Not, you know, cannot, you know, give me bhakti. And can throw me into Maya. Asat Trishna. Hidadobala, weakness of heart. I can explain next day, all in details. One by one I can explain. What is Asat Trishna? What different kind of Asat Trishna can be there? Weakness of heart. Hidadobala. You know, aparat. All four different kind of aparat also. Asat Trishna. Four different kind of Asat Trishna. Hidadabala, weakness of heart, it is also four different kinds. Aparad also four different kinds. Sarup Vibhram also four different kinds of Sarup Vibhram. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Bhajan Rahasya, Maya Mugdhasya Jivasya Genyo Anartha Chaturvidah Chaturvidah Hidadabalyancha Paradho Asatishna Tattva Vibhramah. Bhaktivinoda speaking. Sarupa Vibhram is the first, you know, concern. We are very interested to know what do you mean Sarupa Vibhram. Today I can touch only. Sarupa Vibhram. Sarup means your real self. Sometimes we are doing asasanga and cannot understand your present position. Sarup Vibhram. You know, without operation, we like to become gopi. Because one thing, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. You know, contaminated, whole world contaminated with, you know, toxic germ. Even corona is not so bad, you know. Corona is not so dangerous, you know. Satatte paratatte saddha sadhan tattayo virodhi vishaye chaiva tatto brahma chaturvidaha. Satatto, satatto means your own real self, your actual tattva, you should, you jivatma, where you are, what is your main present situation, how to approve, how to improve, you know, this way you cannot understand. You are not at all, you know, out of maya, but you think you are actually doing rasa bhajan, a sarup vibhram, you think yourself, yeah, you know, Prabhupada speaking, Guru Bhargava speaking. It is one kind of maithun. Maithun, you know, sexual enjoyment. When somebody is going to think that I am gopi, you know, Guru Bhargava speaking, I am not speaking. They mentally going to get the association of that gopi with the concept, with material body and mind. Continuously they are going to enjoy with that gopi inside their man. Infinity period they cannot get bhakti. What to speak about Rukmanuga Bhajan? They are going to get the association of that gopi, mentally concocted Siddhanta, their gopi. So there is so much trouble, so much, you know, infection in this kind of aul baul kartabaja sahajiya. Nara Neri Darvesh, also different kind of sahaja. They also claim, they are also going to claim that we are doing Gaur Bhajan. Oh, really? You are also doing Gaur Bhajan. You are Gauriya Bhakta. Tomorrow I can explain what is the mood of Radharani, what is the mood of Prabhupada, what is the mood of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that we like to understand. Hey. Radharani is up here. Today is Lalita Sakhi, Abhirbhap, Lalita Saptami, only we can speak this much, that our great Acharya Bhaktivinoda Thakur, our great Acharya, without Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we are blind, blind, blind. That Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying and speaking unto the lotus feet of Lalita Sakhi, speaking, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kankari Binodo Dharicha Pai. Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kankari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to identify himself, expressing his desire to get the service of that divine couple, divine, you know, Radha Govindo, under the guidance of Lalita. Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kankari Binoda Dharicha Pai. It's not dry lecture. It's not dry lecture. It's not dry lecture, dry philosophy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, whole life, if you go, whole life, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying, crying and crying, always crying and speaking, when we can get, when I can get, keep up, you know. So, this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, whole day and night crying, you know. So, Rupanuga Bhajan mean actual preaching. Rupanuga Bhajan mean Prabhupada speaking, actual preaching, not to speak lie, actual preaching. Satatte, satatte, your own tattva, you are going to misunderstand your own tattva. You are a jivatma, you cannot understand your own position, status. Yeah. Satatta vibhram. Paratattva means exclusive tattva, paratattva means absolute tattva, is very clear. Parabrahma, Parat, Parakhileshwar, Krishna, Narayana, anyway. Satatte, Paratatte. Paratatte means absolute tattva. Also, you think Krishna is a matter of playing? So many things. If I am going to live more by your, all your mercy, I like to explain by the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, I like to explain all in details about the eligibility of Rupanuga Bhajan. I want to explain about the introductory speech of how to get entry into Rasa Leela. Rasa Leela or Rasa Leela? All I like to, it is my desire. But after all, I depends upon the desire of Nityananda. I cannot speak, I can discuss. All your mercy, all you can bless me, give me kippa. All Guru Varga, Vaishnava Varga, they can give me kippa. Then I can try to explain all the secret. Then you can try to feel something. So satartha, your own tattva, you are going to misunderstand. Paratattva means absolute tattva. Shaddhadan, saddhadan tattva, Prabhupada speaking. Shaddhadan tattva, saddhadan vishaye. Shaddhadan vishaye vivartha upasthit hoy. When vivartha means wrong conception. What is not, you are going to... You are not today, still today you are not getting any taste of Harinam even. You want to conceive that you are gopi. Eh? What is this? Shaddha sadhan tattayo. Shaddha means shaddha. Bhakti Muttag is speaking. If there is misconception about Shaddha sadhan tattva, then jiva becomes sahajiya or fallen soul. Without Prabhupada, without Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I don't like to speak even a single word. I don't like to speak even a single word. I like to speak what Prabhupada told Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Even still, if somebody is going to attack me, they can attack. They have their privilege. They can come and attack me. You know, if this kind of humanity is there inside their heart, okay, they can come and attack me. But be sure, I am not going to speak anything of my personnel. So, satatte, paratatte, saddhasadantatte, and virodhi vishaya. Virodhi means what is just negative field of bhajan. Like if you have no conception about darkness, then you cannot understand the full glory of light. So to do bhajan, both conception you should have. There is negative maya, is kripa, all you should understand. If you have no idea about darkness, you cannot understand the glory of light fully. Because you have no idea about negative thing. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, we should have both negative and positive idea. Negative idea, we can understand to get the positive backing, we like to understand. Because if somehow we are not going to understand negative, then somehow in the way of my bhajan, I can get some negative thing, maya, I can fall down. So better I can know both, is negative, maya, it is bhajan, is maya. So virodhi vishaye, I think I am doing Raganuga Bhajan, it is good. It is not virodhi, it is not negative. But I have no conception about when and how to start Raganuga Bhajan, how to do, you know, virodhi vishaye. What is just negative to your bhajan? Negative. I can explain, if you are going to give pain to a so-called devotee, maybe he is not, she or he is not Siddha Mahatma at present. Still, you cannot get Siddhi in your bhajan. If you are going to go wrong treatment, going to fire, your strong speech, fire of strong speech, you are going to, you know, and you are going to give pain to somebody, unnecessarily, mercilessly, then you can yourself, you know, calculate how you are going to develop negative idea. You are losing your bhajan. You are not feeling that kind of tenacity. You are not going to do that kind of harinam, you know, purely. It's not possible. So even we cannot do misbehavior with anybody. We can speak Tattva Siddhanta, but we cannot insult directly. We cannot. But any wrong Siddhanta we are learning from any Acharya, be sure you will have to throw it, you will have to accept positive Siddhanta, perfect Siddhanta, Siddhanta Buriya Jitta Nakara Alas, because otherwise it is quite impossible for you to do Hari Bhajan. Even Hari Bhajan, you can what to speak about Rag Bhajan. Hari Bhajan, you cannot do.
Vrishabhanu Shuta Daitanu Charam Charanasrita Rainu Dharasta Maham Mahatadbhuta Pavana Shakti Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Vanchakalpada Vrishikipasindibhavichapatitanam Pavana Vaishnavyo Namo.